And here's how to add Translate app to Control Center on your iPhone. First of all, we have to install the Translate app. So go to your App Store and here search for Translate. And as a search results, here you will find Apple Translate. This is a free app. Make sure to install the Translate app. Now it's time to add the Translate app in our Control Center. So to open your Control Center, swipe to the bottom from top right corner of your iPhone screen, and here you'll find your iPhone Control Center. Now to edit your Control Center, long press on an empty space and here tap on add a control. Now in the search controls box, you can type here Translate, and here you should see Translate. Tap on that, and here we can see the Translate added. Now in order to change Translate button position, all you have to need drag and you can change the position just like so. And now to make the Translate option smaller or bigger, tap on this little circle icon, and that's how you will be able to change the Translate button size. Now to stop editing your Control Center, tap on an empty space and that's it. Now on, you will be able to easily use the Translate from your Control Center just like so. So if this video helped you out, please consider subscribing to my channel. It really helps me out. Thanks for watching.